viewers,
espectadores,
wherever you are,
donde quiera que estés,
we are saying to you,
vous disons,
the cage of sickness, the cage of poverty, the cage of isolation as a result of unforgiveness.
Le résultat du non pardon,
resultados de la falta de perdón.
As a result of unforgiveness, whether you are accused or you are accuser,
que vous soyez accusé ou accusateur,
you find yourself in a cage.
Estás en la jaula.
Poverty.
De la pobreza.
You find yourself in a cage of affliction.
Vous trouverez dans la cage de l'affliction, de la pauvreté.
It must be. That is the root. The root of poverty is unforgiveness.
La ruta de la pobreza es la falta de perdón.
The root of affliction is unforgiveness.
La racine de la pauvreté, de
l'affliction. The root of isolation.
Le non pardon.
Depression.
La raíz de la depresión.
Unforgiveness.
De la soledad es la falta de perdón.
La racine de l'isolement, c'est le non pardon.
Unforgiveness is the root. Tell your neighbor the root.
Dile al vecino la raíz.
Of isolation.
La racine
de la soledad.
Unforgiveness.
Es la
the root
de
of affliction.
Non pardon.
La raíz de la aflicción.
Unforgiveness.
La aflicción es la
the
falta
root
de perdón.
Of depression.
La racine de la depresión.
La raíz
unforgiveness.
De la depresión. La falta de perdón.
The root of poverty.
C'est le non pardon.
Unforgiveness.
La falta de perdón.
Whether you are accused or accuser.
Que soyez accusé ou accusateur.
Seas acusado o acusador.
That is the root. Viewers, right now, it is time to begin to release yourself.
Espectadores, ahora mismo.
You have been in that cage of poverty, cage of isolation, cage of affliction, cage of poverty, cage of setback.
De esa jaula de depresión,
please forgive.
De
whether you are accused
perdona.
Or accuser. Jesus said,
pardonnez.
Forgive them. They don't know what they are doing. You are included.
Pardonnez-leur, ils ne savent pas ce qu'ils font.
Begin to forgive. I release your spirit in the name of Jesus. I release your spirit in the name of Jesus. I release your spirit in the name of Jesus. I release your spirit in the name of Jesus. Say mercy. Say mercy. Say mercy. I can hear you. Viewer all over the world. Again and again. Again and again, this is what you need now. Open your lips now and say, have mercy on me, son of David. Have mercy on me, son of David. Have mercy on me.
Fils de David, have pitié de moi.
Right now, open your lips and begin to bind your body, your soul, your spirit, to the will and the purpose of God for your life. Viewers all over the world, be bound in the name of Jesus. To the will and purpose of God in the name of Jesus. Your soul, your spirit, your body, be bound in the name of Jesus. Right now, open your lips, mean it with all your heart.
Créelo con todo tu corazón.
Wherever that disease is located, I command them out in the name of Jesus.
Donde esté esa enfermedad, fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
Yo la commande de sortir dans le nom de Jésus.
Could be your blood,
sea en tu sangre,
your kidney,
en tu riñón,
your liver,
otra fois, en
tu hígado,
fuera.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus, I command that weakness.
Ordeno esa debilidad.
If there's any weakness that's standing against you, remember it is not about your weakness. It is not about your setback. I say, submit in the name of Jesus. Surrender in the name of Jesus. Whatever you might have taken, you might have eaten.
Cualquier cosa que hayas tomado.
In your dream.
En tus sueños.
Or on the table of your enemy. I command them out in the name of Jesus.
Ordeno fuera en el nombre de Jesús. Cualquier cosa que hayas
bebido. Whatever you might have taken. In the dream,
en tus sueños,
on the table of your enemy,
sur la table de l'ennemi,
en la mesa del enemigo.
I flood them out in the name of Jesus. By the power of Holy Ghost.
Por el poder del Espíritu Santo. Espíritu Santo.
By the power of Holy Ghost.
Saint Esprit.
Holy Ghost.
Espíritu Santo.
Never a sickness Jesus cannot heal.
No hay enfermedad que Jesús no pueda curar.
Never a disease or infirmity Jesus cannot cure.
Qu'une maladie que Jesús no puede guérir.
Never a burden Jesus cannot bear.
No hay cuerda que Jesús no pueda soltar.
Receive freedom. Receive a relief.
Recibe liberación.
Receive freedom.
Recibe libertad.
Receive freedom.
Recibe la libertad.
Freedom.
Libertad.
Liberté.
Right now, begin to talk in your freedom.
Commencez de prononcer votre liberté.
Empieza a hablar y a confesar tu libertad.
Freedom. Breakthrough.
Liberté.
In your head.
Percée dans votre santé.
Freedom.
Libertad.
In your business.
En tus negocios.
Breakthrough.
En vos affaires.
In your finances.
Progreso en tus finanzas.
In your marriage.
En tu matrimonio.
Breakthrough.
Liberté dans votre mariage.
In your family.
En finanzas.
Freedom.
Libertad.
Breakthrough.
Liberté en vos finances. Percée.
In your career.
Progreso en tu carrera.
Dans votre carrière.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
En el nombre de Jesucristo oramos.
Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, nous avons prié.
I'm waiting to hear the voice of breakthrough from you.
Oigo la voz de tu progreso.
J'attends d'entendre la voix du progrès, la percée de votre bouche.
I believe.
Yo creo.
I believe.
Je crois.
I say I believe.
Digo que yo creo.
The voice I'm hearing is the voice of freedom.
La voix que j'entends, la voix de la liberté.
Oigo la voz de la
libertad. Viewers, begin to act freedom.
Espectadores.
Act breakthrough.
Actúa en libertad y en progreso.
Share your testimony with your neighbor.
Comencé a partager votre témoignage avec les autres.
Your testimony.
Comparte tu testimonio.
That is it. Viewers.
Espectadores.
Begin to cover yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Empieza a cubrirte con la sangre de Jesús.
Recouvrez-vous par le sang de Jésus.
You are designed for freedom.
Estás
you are designed for breakthrough.
Para libertad y progreso.
Right now, cover yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Destiné pour la liberté.
Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Par le sang de Jésus.
Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Cúbrete con la sangre de Jesús.
Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Cúbrete con la sangre de Jesús.
In Jesus Christ's name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
Amen.